Do the wires in your mind get sewn together, rubbed and severed by the heat?